Listing on target is complex, I know, but here I'll show you the process as simply as possible so that you can list your product by yourself. Before moving to the screen, I must tell you, you can't list your product on target unless you have a third-party multi-channel tool. In our case, we are using Mobility e-commerce just because it's budget-friendly and easy to use. But you can use other multi-channel tools that suit your business. Now let's move to the screen and log into Mobility e-commerce. After login, you need to click on Inventory, then find this Target Bulk Upload. But before, you need to integrate Target with your multi-channel tool. Then search for your category. In our case, it's bedding sheet. Let me find our category. Here it is. Now click on this to download the file. Now this is the file we have downloaded. The first column is for SKUs. Put your parent SKU in the second row and then the rest of the rows will be your child SKUs. The second column is for parent SKUs. Keep the second row as it is. Then for the rest of the rows, put your parent SKUs. For the parent SKU, you need to write here VAP. And for the child SKUs, you need to write VC. Now the hard part is over. In the same way, you need to fill up the rest of the fields. The information record could be different in different categories. You'll need to include the barcodes, brand name, description, package information, image URLs, bullet features, and many other things. So that I've prepared my file, now I'll save it. Now we need to upload the file. Go back to Mobility, select your category, then click on Choose File. Select the file and then click on Upload Files. Now we need to check from Target's backend to make sure our items are properly uploaded. Copy one of the SKUs, then paste it on this search box. The TCIN will come. Click on it, our product will be shown like this. I have already uploaded the price, that's why my page looks like this. Yours will be slightly different. I'm just showing you how to check the upload from Target's backend. Now click on Relationships, then make sure all the products are showing here. After checking this thing, we need to upload the prices. In Target, we need to upload the prices in a different file. It's annoying because for most of the marketplaces, we can upload the prices in the same file, but Target is different. Now, back to Mobility e-commerce, then go to Inventory and click on Import Price. Now download sample CSV, then open it. Now this is our price sheet, we have prepared it. On the first column, you have to include your marketplace, which is Target for us. Then you need to put SKUs. Then your price, your sale price, and map price. Now again, follow the same process for price. Click on Import Price, click on Choose File, then upload the file, and then click on Import. That's it. So if you follow this process, you can upload products on Target easily. But still, if you have issues, you have us. Comment below or email us at info@ecomclips.com. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video. Goodbye.